States to you, you want to tell them how you're saving the planet. Ladies and gentlemen, Siddharth Pillai.
Alright, so how many of you know something about coral reefs in the marine ecosystem? You do? Okay, have you died before? Okay, so what happens, what has been happening in recent times especially is a phenomenon called coral bleaching. Have any of you heard of it? You have? Okay, so when temperatures are fixed around a certain point, around 30 to 31 degrees, coral lose their bacteria and they will eventually die. And what this leads to is now Pondicherry has a slowly dying marine ecosystem because of mostly overfishing, and these coral reefs provide a very stable home for most fish. And that in my hand is a 3D designed coral reef structure to survive on for an extended period. It's the first